Hello guys, welcome back. I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. So today we'll be continuing with our Materia Medica flashcard series with our next remedy, which is Anacardium Oriental in a nutshell. So I've tried to compile all the important pointers which you need to remember for Anacardium before you go for your exams or while revising the drug. So I've tried to compile this different points from all different source books and Materia Medicas. And I hope this flashcard or a chart or a mind map helps you all out while revising and remembering the drug. Alright, so we begin with our very first thing which we cover always, which is the general information of the drug. So, Anacardium Oriental, source. Source, vegetable kingdom, common name, marking nut, family, Anacardiaceae. The ailments from are bad effects of mental excitement, excessive utilization of brain for purposeless thoughts, emotions, anger, fright, care, sedentary habits, examination, mental exertion, overstudy, consequences of mortification, suppressed eruptions. Now we look into the mind of Anacardium. The common features and the keynotes of mind are the patient has fixed ideas. There is hallucinations, thinks he is possessed by two persons or wills, anxiety when walking as if pursued, profound melancholy and hypochondriasis with tendency to violent language and brain fag, impaired memory, absent-mindedness, very easily offended, malicious, seems bent on wickedness, lack of confidence in himself or others, he is suspicious like hyoscyamus patient. Clairaudient. Okay, so this term means that he hears voices far away or of the dead. Senile dementia and absence of all moral restraint. So these were some of the mind symptoms which are very important for the patients of Anacardium. Now we'll, as usual, we try to cover the introduction part from Borix Materia Medica. Borix Materia Medica introduction. The Anacardium patient is found mostly among the neurasthenics. So we look into the word meaning of neurasthenics. What does it mean? Neurasthenics, a condition that is characterized especially by physical and mental exhaustion, usually with accompanying symptoms such as headache and irritability, is of unknown cause but is often associated with depression or emotional stress and is sometimes considered similar or identical with chronic fatigue syndrome. So the Anacardium patient is found mostly among the neurasthenics. Such have a type of nervous dyspepsia, relief by food, impaired memory, depression and irritability, diminution of senses, smell, sight and hearing. They are mainly syphilitic patients. From Fartak's Materia Medica, Anacardium patients are neurasthenic patients. So we have seen that this point is repeated. Mind, nerves, muscles and joints are affected. So this point covers the sphere of action of this remedy, which includes the mind, nerves, muscles and joints, which are affected. There is physical and mental lack of power. Special senses are weakened, sight, hearing, touch, etc. Some of the red line symptoms include there is great weakness of memory, feels as though he had two wills, one commanding to do what the other forbids, dull pressing or penetrating pains as from a plug in different parts. So some of the points of Allen's keynote are sudden loss of memory, everything seems to be in a dream. Patient is greatly troubled about his forgetfulness, confused, unfit for business, disposed to malicious seems bent on wickedness. So this point is repeated as well. Irresistible desire to curse and swear. So please mark this symptom of Anacardium, which is very, very, very important. The patient has irresistible desire to curse and swear. Some general keynotes are sudden loss of memory, very, very, very important. Headache relief by eating. Great desire to curse and swear. Lack of confidence. Patient has some fixed ideas. Dr. Clark says, Anacardium has many features in common with its botanical relatives. The different species of rust, especially in its action on the skin, muscles and joints. But it also has very distinct features of its own. A very characteristic sensation is a pressing or penetrating pain as from a plug, which may occur in any locality in connection with neuralgias and ear affection. piles, etc. And whenever present, anacardium will probably be the remedy and cure the case. The characteristic physical guiding symptoms of anacardium are as follows. The anacardium patient is found mostly among neurasthenics such as have a type of nervous dyspepsia relieved by food. Impaired memory, there is depression and irritability, diminution of senses, smell, sight, hearing. So we can see that all the symptoms are again repeating, and it will help you to memorize them by repetition in the same. Syphilitic patients often suffer with these conditions. Intermittency of symptoms, fear of examination in students, weakening of all senses, sight, hearing, etc. Aversion to work, lacks self-confidence, irresistible desire to swear and curse. Again repeated and very, very, very important. Sensation of a plug in various parts like eyes, rectum, bladder, etc. Also of a band. Empty feeling in stomach. Eating temporarily relieves all discomfort. Very, very, very important, and a 3-mark symptom of anacardium. This is a sure indication which is often verified. Skin symptoms are similar to rust ox, and it has proved to be a valuable antidote to the poison oak. So now we cover the last part, which are the modalities of anacardium. The patient is worse by mental exertion, emotions, anger, fright, care, mortification, stepping hard, motion, drafts of open air, cold, long after eating, rubbing, scratching, talking, morning, evening to midnight, checked eruptions, strong smells. The patient is better by lying on the side, rubbing, heat, hot bath, and in the sun. Some important meanings which will help you all. Mortification means great embarrassment and shame, and neurasthenics is which we have covered already. Okay guys, so with this we have covered Anacardium Oriental in a nutshell. I hope this short nutshell video or a revision video helps you all out to remember the drug, and try to remember it by repeating and repetitions. And as we all know that Materia Medica will need repeated repetitions and practice. So if you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. It will motivate me to make more and more such videos for you all. Thank you very much. Stay safe and take care.